Welcome to IDARB.
What's it gonna do? What's it gonna say? What's it gonna play?
IDARB.
You can make a change, you can rearrange, it's your game.
IDARB.
It's set for the thrills, ready for the thrills. Are you ready to feel?
Welcome to IDARB.
What's it gonna do? What's it gonna say? What's it gonna play?
IDARB.
You can make a change, you can rearrange, it's your game.
IDARB.
You set for the thrills, ready for the thrills. Are you ready to feel?
Welcome to IDARB.
What's it gonna do? What's it gonna say? What's it gonna play?
IDARB.
You can make a change, you can rearrange, it's your game.
IDARB.
You set for the thrills, ready for the thrills.
There we go. Hey guys, can you hear me? Let me know if you can hear me. I'll know in about 30 seconds. Welcome. It's Friday afternoon here in Seattle. It's a little bit sunny outside. Not doing a podcast this week, but I am going to stream a little bit. I figured I'd hang out with you and we could, we could stream. So, right? You should have sound in just a minute. There we go. Anyway, so hopefully you guys are doing well. Playing a little bit of IDARB, as you can see here.
IDARB.
And... So I'm streaming this week. Hopefully I've got you guys. I've got an eye on the chat room over here. Streaming from my PC rig, so that's why you can see I can do things like full screen like this. You know, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I can do all that other fancy stuff. Even this! And I'm just getting over the flu this week, so I didn't really want to get the whole crowd, the podcast crew, in a room to do a podcast, because I didn't want to get them sick. So I ended up playing this, and I'm just kind of getting my things together here, decided to fire some stuff up, and just got back home, and I figured we'd play a little bit, and I'll answer some of your questions in the chat room here. Looks like we've got a couple hundred people in the chat room, so hello there. Wherever you're watching from, I want to say hello. Before we get started, playing IDARB, I don't want anybody to blow on my face. I wanted to show you this thing. I got this in last week. Did I show this to you? Have you seen this? I tweeted this. If you follow me on Twitter, you know I tweeted this thing. And this is. Should I open this box up? Do you guys want to see it? Do you guys want to see this thing? This is pretty amazing. So, let me open this up. Hold on a minute here. So this is a. It's unbelievably awesome. I have not even tried it yet. So if you look inside here, let me open it up. I don't know if the lighting can see it because it's all dark. Let me shine the light on this a little bit. There we go. This is the flamethrower. That's right. This is the thing that's going to allow me to shoot flames. And I am not going to do it on this stream because I have no adult supervision in the home. Right? My wife's out and E isn't here, obviously, and Jeff is not here, and neither is Laura. So no adult supervision. So I will not be using this device today. But I wanted to show it to you. I have it here and I'm ready to go. But I don't want to use it because this would be probably the most highly watched Twitch stream ever. And my last one because I would probably kill myself. No, it's not an ankle bracelet. So I've got that going on here. We'll play a little bit of IDARB. You guys know how IDARB works, right? Let's get in here and we can kind of go through. You guys can... Is that coming through too loud for you guys? If it is, just let me know and I'll turn it down. Get in here and get started. Signing in. Yeah, my history with fire is not great. Oh no! There we go. We're gonna do the, change my character. So you guys are going to be able to, there we go. There we go, guys. So you'll be able to use this, in the chat room. And... Score! Where's everybody else? Can I start a single player game? My god. Yeah, this is not any fun. My god, I gotta get more people in here. What is my job inside Microsoft Xbox? That is an excellent question. I have the best job ever. One of the best jobs ever. Hold on a minute. Let's pause this. Go to full screen. I've got one of the best jobs ever at Microsoft. I get to work on Xbox, all the platform, which is Xbox Live, the console, hardware, software, work with the games. And my job is really to talk to you guys, the community, among other things. And that, yeah, I did start wrong. Thank you. I'll restart it. Well, so I've got a screen right below here that I can see this. If I watch this up here, then it's a delay. So I'm going to quit out while we turn to the main menu. Anyway, so that's, hopefully you guys had a good week. It was, I had the flu earlier on in the week. When I did the stream on Tuesday, if you go watch that, I did the Battlefield stream, with Jeff. Thank God he was there. Probably still here at my nose, because I was completely out of it. I was so NyQuil'd up. You look at him, and you look at that stream, and you'll see me go like, "Hey, Jeff, here's the controller." I was so out of it, so, anyway, that's all. All right, let's go to here. And let's go here and here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'll start this in just a minute. Hopefully you guys are having a good time. Where you guys watching from? You know, I love to, I'm feeling a little bit better. Where you guys, I love knowing where folks are watching this from, because it just amazes me that here we are, this is my home office, and I can beam it to you around the world, wherever you are, right into your house, onto your phone, onto your computer, onto your Xbox, wherever you are, I can see you and you can see me. Well, I can't really see you. I can see your names. So that just amazes me. All right, we're gonna get started in just a minute. So I'm gonna be going to PAX East. Very excited about that. Yay, PAX East. If you're going to be at PAX East, I'd love to see you. You're going to be doing the podcast. As usual, we'll be doing the podcast with myself, with E, with Laura, with Jeff. We'll be doing that on Saturday. Don't know the time or the actual location yet, but there we go. That is not a picture. That's actually a mirror behind me. My wife did my office, and we're actually redoing my entire office. I would give you a tour. She's away, and the dog is sitting behind me. She's sleeping behind me. So my dog's going to need to be fed soon, so we're going to have to cut this short when my dog needs to be fed. Simple as that. Sorry. So let's see. What games am I most excited for this year? Of course, Halo. Halo 5 is going to be great. Some stuff we haven't announced yet coming to E3. I was in this E3 meeting today. That's all I can say. I shouldn't say anymore. And it's looking really awesome. That's all I can say. You guys are telling me I need to have a... Let me put an IDARB here. Hold on a minute. Just stand by while I put this in here. So... IDARB. Got to click the button in order for you guys to hear me. So I was just kind of showing you my my console here. This is my home console. And I don't even have a background set. I need to get a background so I can get... You guys got all the update? Hopefully you got the update. If you didn't have the update, let me show you how to get the update. It's really simple. Go into settings. I did animate a GIF on this earlier. And you're going to go right here to where it says no update available. It will say update available, and you can force it from there. It's pretty straightforward. So we can go into my, let's go into my library. You guys can kind of see what I've got in here. This is my library in here. I think I've got every Xbox game that's been released. Have you played Life is Strange yet? I played it the other night, and it's strange. I'll just say that. So we've got Dying Light here. We've got IDARB. I'm trying to see what we can play with you guys. I'm only going to be able to stream for about an hour because I got to feed the dog and take her for a walk and so forth. So let me just give a cough here. I'm going to mute for a second. All right. And I'm back. Yeah, don't forget to update your controller. If you need to update your controller, let me show you how to do that. Go into settings. You're going to go down here to devices and accessories, and you'll see it right here. So click on that, and then you're going to go right down here to, it'll just click update. It'll go through the update, click continue. I don't think we're going to have an update available. No update needed. Awesome. So we'll go ahead and exit out, and we can come back out there. You can see everything up there. So we'll go back here, and we'll go back into IDARB. So that's kind of my console. You guys have a console at home. So I've got, answer your question, I've got an external 4 terabyte drive going on there. And, so that's kind of what I'm going through there. It's connected. It's awesome. Cause I love it. When I go out to the East Coast, I pull it out, take it with me. I have all my games. Isn't that amazing? So let's see. Somebody had a question. Was that a red circle in games? I don't know what you're talking about here. What are you talking about? A red circle? There's no red circles in my games. Anyway, this stream actually might be shorter than I thought because the fact that my throat is killing me. I don't have a external five terabyte hard drive. I'll be getting one, but right now I got the 4 terabyte. It's great. And there you go with that. So let me put this pyro back. I really want to play with this. I'm here all by myself, and I really want to play with this. I want to fire it up. But I think we can agree that would be a bad idea. All right, let's go through what we're gonna. Oh, we're playing IDARB. That's what we're doing. So you guys can have a little bit of fun with that. You ready? All right, here we go. And you guys can start putting stuff in the chat room, and it should impact IDARB. By the way, this game is free for Xbox Live Gold members this month, so do not forget that. Just go download it. It's free if you're an Xbox Live Gold member, and there's no reason why you should not have this game.
Score!
There's Rick Astley. Hey, Rick. Thank you, KC Jayhawk. No! So I'm just playing a little bit of the AI. I usually go in and play... Uh-oh, it's dark. Somebody made it dark. Dark and scary. Very dark and scary. Goal! All right, we did all right there. Nice work, guys. There's another. There's Rick again. So as I said earlier, this game is free for all Xbox Live Gold members, so...
Goal!
If you're asking what's the controller update for, just go ahead and check out my blog. I've got details. Basically connected like a minute. You know, we should Oh boy. Things are tilty and twisty. And there's some toast. Come on, I'm gonna get it in! Oh, misses it! Alright. No! No! No clowns! Not the clouds! Oh boy, the clowns! Anything but the clowns, guys, seriously. Come on, anything but the clowns. I'm a clown. Oh boy, this is not good. This is not good. Fireworks, clowns, this is just water! No! Keep walking. Oh, no, not the clowns. Why am I outside? Let me in! Help me! If you have no idea what's going on, that's okay. I don't either. Go download this yourself, Xbox Live Gold members. It's free this month. IDARB is exclusive on Xbox One, and I can't get me out of here. Alright, hold on, I gotta score. Can't talk, gotta score. Or miss it. Come on! No! Doink, doink, doink. Shoots, misses. And the water's in. Let's go. Alright. Alright, I'm jiggling the right stick because it tells me to do that. And I get a supreme victory. Of course I'm the MVP, I'm the only one playing. Didn't it. Alright, so that's IDARB. You guys should be downloading this for yourself, right? You don't need me to tell you to download it. Let's see what else I can tell you. I've got my pyro. Let me pull up the blog here to see if you guys have any. Let's see, some just tweeted this out. Hold on, I'm just checking to make sure I didn't miss anything. All right. Killed the audio again. I'm the audio guy. I should know what I'm doing. Problem is the camera's exactly in the way where it shows me that it's muted. So let me move this over to the side and that will make me not muted any longer. So somebody had a question. Are these the headphones you want to know that I'm wearing? These guys right here? I don't know. Drop it in the chat room. If you guys have any questions in the chat room, let me know. And then we can... let me just go in here while we're doing that. There we go. Yeah, sorry about that. I explained earlier, it's kind of in the way there. All right, just taking questions from the chat room to the 300 viewers that we have in there. Yeah, I'm slightly medicated, but not that much. All right, maybe a little bit more than I'd like to. So, all right, just going through the chat room questions here. Yes, I know, we've got sound. You have to remember the chat room's got a heck of a lag, so if you asked a question, you may want to drop it back in there again. All right. What's my favorite Halo? That's a great question. All of them. Friday giveaway. I did a free code Friday earlier today, so if you're following me on Twitter at Major Nelson, then I do free code Friday, which I try to do as often as I can. When is the screenshot update coming out for Xbox One? Well, you saw I retweeted what Phil Spencer tweeted out today. All I can say is they're coming soon. That's all I can say. We haven't given a date or a time yet. I'm not here to break news. I'm just here to play games and have fun with you guys. So I've got some people ease watching. A few other people are watching, I guess. What did I study in college? Went to Syracuse University and I studied television and radio, film production, and a bunch of other stuff as well. So that's it. What am I using for as headphones and mics are concerned for broadcasting? I am using, which one do I have here? This is the Audio Technica USB microphone. In fact, let me call up the model number here just so I can make sure that I've got it in front of me. This is the AT2020 USB Plus, so it's a USB microphone that is lined right into my PC gaming rig. I use XSplit here. These headphones are my broadcast headphones. These are extremely ridiculously expensive. This is basically what all the guys on like ESPN use and the professionals. They're custom molded to my ears, so that's why you can barely see them in there. So this is what I use when I'm doing like live shows from E3 and so forth. So there you go. Hopefully that answers the question. And then I got a PC and a bunch of other stuff. I've got a small screen in front of me that you can that I can look down while I'm, you know, while I'm looking at the console. And let's see what else I can tell you. Let's see. I guess we'll go back into IDARB. I'll play another round of IDARB, shall we? All right, let's go through and through that. You guys ready? 2-1. All right, get those hashtags ready, gang. Here we go. It's IDARB time! Stand by. Can't talk. Yeah! 2 points! That's it! My Twitter is at Major Nelson. One word. No. Turnover. Yes, it is. Where's all the hashtags? There we go. Wouldn't be an IDARB game unless Rick Astley shows up. Scores! Oh, here comes the water. You guys are killing me. Swimming. Yo! Walked it in! Boom, 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 boom. Alright. So, if you don't understand what's going on in here, I gotta be honest with you, I don't really understand it either. No, you gotta get the ball in the goal. It's like soccer. Except better and more fun, and you can play with hashtags. Oh, no, 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 no! No! No clouds! That can only be one thing, ladies and gentlemen! It's clown time! But I scored anyway. Balls, balls everywhere! What? Scores! Uh-oh! Look at that! 7-0. You guys are killing me here with these hashtags. No more clowns. Oh, here come the clowns. You guys kill me with the clowns.
What's up, hot dog?
What's going on? Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I shall take it. Supreme victory. Supreme victory. There you go. That's IDARB. Thank you for flooding my game with clowns. Don't do that again. Just don't do it again. If you're an Xbox Live Gold member on the console, here's what you need to do. You just need to go over here to the right, depending upon what region you're in. Go down to free games and discounts. Click on this, you go in here, and this is going to load up right there. 11 years, see, that's me. IDARB, free. It's free right now. There's absolutely no reason not to download this game. There isn't, okay? You've got to go play it. Let's get back to the top here. All right, so that's kind of what I'm doing. So, yeah, there's no podcast this week because I didn't want to spread my germs and get everybody sick, Laura and Jeff. We couldn't do it together. We're gonna do a hangout, but everyone's really quite busy. So I was working today, came home, and I said, you know what? I want to stream. I want to talk to you guys. My voice is killing me. But I want to remind you, on Monday, if you are in the Southern California area, specifically down in Orange County, I'm gonna be at the Microsoft store. Let me pull it up here so I can make sure I refer to it properly. And let's go in here and let's go. Where are we? Here we go. I'm going to be at the Microsoft store in Southern California, and I'm going to be where is that? Here it is. It's going to be at the South Coast Plaza in Costa Mesa, California. I'll be there Monday evening for the launch of Evolve coming to Xbox One. Very excited about that. So if you're in the Southern California area, I would love to see you. Come on out, but I beg of you, under no circumstances, do not bring your measles. I do not want them. No measles, okay? If you got your shot, come on down. Love to have you. All right, yes. Laura's not here, so she doesn't get fined. All right, so I'm not going to be able to show you my Minecraft worlds today because I just unfortunately don't have enough time. Just can't do it right now. I could go into a world in here, actually. But, yeah, I don't want to do that to you. I don't want to show you whose world is, that I'm in. So that's it. So if you guys have any questions there, go ahead and drop them in the chat room, and I can certainly answer any questions if you'd like, if you're interested in me answering your questions. What else do I got going on here? Of course, we talked about, oh, that's the HoloLens. That was awesome. Remember that reveal last week? That was kind of cool. There's the console right there. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to drop in the chat. I'm gonna wrap this up in just a few minutes because unfortunately I gotta feed the dog. I gotta take care of some things. But I'll be on tonight. Love to kind of hang out and chat with you guys. Make sure you follow me at Major Nelson. Look, if you're gonna subscribe to my channel, do all that stuff, you know what to do. I don't need to remind you and bug you. I don't want to be one of those guys who's like, please, you have to subscribe. I need you like. No, I don't care. You guys know what to do. If you like me, you'll find me. Right? Question is, why do I have solid colors on my console? It's because I haven't chosen a background. I'll show you this. Let me go in here. And we're going to do that right now. So there's no, was in here last. Let's back out a little bit. I'm going to go to my Xbox. And here's where you can see I have the background is black. That's why it's looking that way. But I can actually go ahead and choose the background of achievement art. So one of the ones I've been doing a lot of is Far Cry. You guys know I've been playing a lot of Far Cry. Let's go through here. Let's go into, where's my Far Cry? I'll choose one of these as the background. They're pretty much all the same. I'll choose this as my achievement art for the background. So set as background. Looks awesome. There it is. There you have the cool tile transparency. So that'll kind of show you what's going on there. So that's why my things look a little different, though. There's a couple. What am I playing tonight and what time? Probably be playing a little bit of probably, you know, here you can guys kind of see. I kind of pin things over on the right here. Things I play a lot of course, Halo, Battlefield Hardline, Far Cry, GTA, Titanfall, Destiny, Diablo, Peggle 2, just because why not, right? Why not? Let's see. I'm just kind of going through the chat room right now. JAC220, what question do you have? Yeah, I can't answer all the questions. If I can answer it, I will. If not, then I'm not going to be able to say anything. It's as simple as that. I'm not here to break news. I'm here to just kind of hang out with you guys and play, right? So I'll probably be playing Battlefield Hardline tonight. Yeah, I love playing Battlefield Hardline. And you hear, you know, the most important thing is when you're playing Battlefield Hardline is click in on the right stick and you'll actually, you know, jump outside of the car and you can, you know, kind of do this on the side of the car. It's pretty straightforward. I'm not going to check my messages. Sorry, John. Not going to do that. Not today. Am I wearing any pants? Yes, I am wearing pants. See, right there. Those are pants. Is this really what we're doing? I guess so. I guess this is what we're doing. I would love to come to Indiana and come to the Microsoft store. I would love to come to that. I love going to all the different Microsoft store. I love coming out and hanging out with you guys. as you can hear, my voice is starting to strain a little bit. I promise you, I will sometime in the future put in a equipment list of what I'm using here for microphones and everything else. Am I wearing pants? You guys are killing me. Let's see what else I can tell you. I've got my, really excited. I've got my Surface Pro 3 here running Windows 10. Have you guys downloaded the preview edition? It's awesome. It's coming along just fine. Really, really good about that. I'm not running Windows 10 on my streaming machine yet. And, win back rules. Sorry. I'm going to pass on that one for now. Let's see what else we hear. What else do we have here for questions? Rich, are you there? I know you're watching the stream somewhere. Text me if you are. So, Rich is one of the helps me produce streams sometimes. He's not here. He's someplace else. Yes, well, here. Are you ready for this? With my flu voice, I can say, I'm Batman. See, it's much better. I'm Batman. I'll be over in the UK. When will I be over to the UK? I'll be over in the UK. Well, I'll be over Gamescom this year, as I always do. I love coming over for Gamescom. I love E3. Very, very much looking forward to E3. Looking forward to Gamescom. Looking forward to all that stuff. It's a great time of the year. As much as I love the summer here in Seattle, because if you've ever been to Seattle in the summer, it is spectacular. It's one of the nicest places on the planet to be in the summer. But it seems like in the summer, I'm always traveling. And then when I get home, I'm here for the, you know, winter, and it frankly kind of sucks. So if you guys have any suggestions for Xbox, remember, feedback.xbox.com is where you need to go. You can drop it here in the chat room all day long, but if you really want to make a difference, go to feedback.xbox.com. All right. Let's see if we have any other questions, and then I'm probably going to wrap it up here. Here's something. I don't know why I have this. No, I'm not going to give that away. I don't want to do that to you guys. I don't want to do giveaways. I already did giveaways earlier today. Right. Let's see. When does the UK get Dying Light? You should. You don't have it already. You should have it. Let's see. Do I have animals? Yes, Echelon dog. I have a dog. I've always had animals. My sister's a veterinarian, so I grew up with animals, and it. I have my dog back here. I'm not going to put her on camera. My wife will not let me put her on camera for obvious reasons, because we just don't want you to know what kind of dog we have. But I'll just say she's incredibly awesome, and I love my dog. Let's see what else you guys have for questions. All right. What kind of dog do I have? So there you see, I knew that question would come up. I will see. Yeah, we need to get Team Dysfunction playing again. Hopefully we'll do that once. It's hard enough to get us together to do a podcast, let alone a stream. I mean, he's going in one direction. He's working on stuff. Jeff's working on stuff. Laura's creating the future with HoloLens. We're quite busy, so I'm really bummed we couldn't get together today, but I really didn't want to get people sick. Will I be at the Brazil Game Show this year? I was just talking about that yesterday. I certainly hope so. I want to come down to Brazil. I've never been to Brazil, and I've never been to South America, so I really want to come down to the show this year. So I promise you, if I can make it, I will come down there. So let's see if you guys have any questions. I'm probably going to wrap this up. We got a couple hundred people in here. We got 360 people in here exactly, so I love that number. 360. Of course, it says 381 on this other one, so who knows what's going on. Steptoe, when you're a member of Team Dysfunction, you're kind of always a member. It's kind of like the mob; you can never get out. He'll always be a member of Team Dysfunction. Can I come to Australia? I would love to come to Australia. I love coming down there. Let's see. I'm just kind of reading through the questions right now in the chat room. Make sure you get your system update, guys. Yes, that's very nice. All right. Maybe we'll play one more round of IDARB, and then we will. I'm gonna have to probably call it a day because my voice is killing me here. Right? All right. Here we go. All right, gang, here we go. Hold on. Hold on. Get those hashtags ready. Yeah! With 3 seconds left! Your hold on. Come on, blue dude. Come on, Team Blue. Oh boy, that was a heck of a shot. Look at that. 5 points! Rickroll, here we go. No, 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 no! Clouds! Drown the clouds! 2 points. 2 points.
Oh, hi, Mark!
You're a clown, I'm a clown, everybody's a clown! No, no more clowns. That can only mean one thing. It's Bozo mode. No, I missed. What's going on? It's a puke train. Blah. Oh, I screwed up the alley-oop. Hey, Rick. Puke train. I'm gonna throw up. E-I-E-I-O. We won. E-I-E-I-O. Ball spot one. And the duck wins. And the duck wins. So there you go. All right. I gotta wrap things up here, guys. My voice is killing me. I had the flu this week, and thank you for joining me. But hopefully you guys had a good time. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, and that's the best way to find out how to win stuff and what's going on and blah, 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 blah. You know what to do. You know how to find me. I don't need to tell you all that stuff. So thank you, guys. It's been great hanging out with you for this. How long have I been on? About an hour? I don't know. Doesn't really matter. I got wrecked by a duck. That's my Friday. Well, wherever you are, I hope you have a great weekend. It has been a great week in Xbox, and next week will be better, right? I love working in this industry. So I love because we get fans like you guys and girls. So thank you very much for tuning in. Have a great time. Hit me up on Twitter if you have any questions. If it's the beginning of your weekend, have a great weekend. If it's Saturday, have a great Saturday, and I will talk to you guys next time. Thanks and bye-bye.